Georgia Congressman Buddy Carter took to social media offering his condolences, saying, "Amy and I are saddened to learn of the passing of Coach Holmes. He will always be remembered as a coach and an advocate for the youth in our community."